What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another edition. I'm Mike, and today I'm here to talk about Felix and the Hidden Treasure. So this movie is actually a French animated movie, but it's actually come over to the UK, and it's been released in UK cinemas on Friday, but I managed to get an early premiere screening of this at a local cinema. They're showing it quite early, like this first showing, and then not until Friday. So yeah, I've got to say this early, and yeah, I want to just give my kind of quick breakdown thoughts on this. So the film, essentially, Elias Hager voices Felix and Arthur Holden voices Klaus. Now, I can't really tell you the rest of the cast because the rest of them are in French. The movie with Felix is about him going on a great adventure as his mom goes on vacation for kind of like some relax and rest. However, 12-year-old Felix decides to go on a mission to try and find his father who didn't come back from a sea voyage 2 years prior. The movie with Felix is about him going on a great adventure as his mom goes on vacation for kind of like some relax and rest. However, 12-year-old Felix decides to go on a mission to try and find his father who didn't come back from a sea voyage 2 years prior. So yeah, I'm going to say with this film that, you know, there were elements of this that I did enjoy. I think underlying and at its core of this movie, there's actually like a sweet, heartfelt story about a boy wanting to reconnect with his dad, and especially as his dad went missing 2 years ago, he's actually on a search himself to try find his dad that's gone missing. And you know, underlying, that is a lovely message, that kind of bond about family. I really felt that resonated and could resonate with a lot of people who are close to their parents or, you know, kind of, I guess, facing like a same situation as such. I definitely felt like there was some relatability in that underlying message, and for that part, I actually really enjoyed the movie. There was definitely some serious tones in there. However, it's definitely made for a kids movie right out the gate. If you want to take your kids to the movies, see it on Friday when this is actually generally released, I think that overall they're going to have a blast. There's definitely elements where it relates to social media or taking selfies, for example, and a lot of younger kids nowadays kind of relate to that stuff a lot more than say when I used to be a kid. So I definitely felt like in Felix and the Hidden Treasure, there's elements of that where there's relatability with kids nowadays, but it's also kind of more serious tones for kind of like the adults as well. So I don't think overall in this kind of hour 20 minute runtime that parents or kids are going to be bored by it, because being honest with you, I was kind of mildly entertained. I love the relationship between Felix and Tom, this kind of sea captain who used to be friends with Felix's dad as well in the past, and he used to also train Felix's dad to be out in the sea. What I would have said about this film, where I would have actually liked to have seen more of it, we get to know about Felix and his dad throughout the course of this film, but we don't really get any flashbacks of Felix's dad, or especially on his mission out to sea. We certainly get elements of that in like photographs and kind of with monologue between him and Tom, of course, the sea captain, and their relationship with Tom's parrot and Felix's cat. Pretty cool. This definitely makes for some good comedic moments, but I would have loved to have seen a bit more of that backstory for it. And overall, as I say, I was mildly entertained by this. I don't really feel like I want to revisit this movie in a very quick instant, being honest with you guys. I definitely feel like there's better animated movies out there, and I don't really feel like Felix and the Hidden Treasure is going to be a movie that's going to be kind of like remembered quite a lot for kind of its animation styles. It felt kind of very much like a PS3, PS4, Legislate Larry game, and in general, kind of like say in 2-3 years time, I feel like it's going to probably go under the radar. So for that reason, I don't really think it's going to be such a big memorable movie, but I guess as a mindless kids entertainment movie, and you want to keep your kids busy seeing like half terms or just in general, you know, a bit peace and quiet, definitely take them to see Felix and the Hidden Treasure, and I think they're going to have a blast. But my overall score for the movie is... So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this review of this animated movie. Please give the video a big thumbs up. And yeah, please subscribe to the channel if you're a new or existing visitor to the channel. Until next time, guys, this has been the Z Review, and I'll be seeing you later.